Hello everybody, my name is Nikolaj Setzkorn, I'm the product manager of moneo RTM and I would like to show you how to set up a vibration monitoring of a fan with moneo and especially with the help of the AVA Wizard. So I go to device management, I've already created a node which is called vibration monitoring. Under this node I create a new node from the type machine, which I call fan, because we make fan monitoring. After this is done, I go to devices and I want to onboard a device. So I check out my IO Link Master here and open it. We can see here on the third port, I have a vibration device from the type VVB. And I will onboard this device now easily via drag and drop and put it under the node fan. The device is onboarded and all the data sources are activated now. You can see it here, there's a spinner, and after some seconds, all the toggle buttons are going blue. This means that all the data sources are activated now in moneo, so I can close my device management now. I can see here all the vibration values which are coming from this device, and I can see here the actual timestamp. So this is done, onboarding was successful, but now I want all see all information in the dashboard, so I go to dashboards, I create a new one under my node vibration monitoring. I select a background image. I have a nice one here on my PC. And I want to see the A peak value on this dashboard. I want to monitor this value in a line chart. So I select line chart. Make it a little bit bigger here on the right side. For me also the AMS value is interesting in this line chart. Additionally, the VRMS value, but this one I want to see in a text element. And I know that it's also very important to monitor the temperature. So my dashboard is created now and I can go to finish. After this is done and I can see all my informations on the dashboard, I want to set up a threshold. And for this we created the AVA Wizard. So I go to the home screen, I go to AVA Wizard, I open it, a 5-step wizard starts. And I can see here all the information about the AVA Wizard and how to mount the device on the fan or on the machine. And I can see the different states of the AVA Wizard. The AVA Wizard follows an official norm for vibration monitoring. This norm has 3 different states, so a green one, a yellow one for warnings, and sure, a red one. And everybody knows if it's red, please stop the machine. So I close all the information here and I select my hardware in the second step. I work with the VVB vibration device, which we onboarded before. After I select my machine, I know we have a fan monitoring here. It's an actual fan, so I select actual fan. I know it's mounted rigid and not soft, so I select rigid. And I know the power is around 300 kilowatts, so I select this. And I know also the speed is around 200 RPM, so I select 120 till 600 RPM. After this is done, it's necessary to select your device. We onboarded the VVB device and we want to set up the threshold for this VVB device. So we select it via drag and drop and put it here. You can see this is done. And in the last step, we have the summary of this AVA Wizard. So we can see here our machine, we selected a fan, we can see it's an actual fan, we can see the power and also the speed of the fan. And what is very important now, we have created two different limits. So we created an upper warning limit and an upper alarm limit. You can see it here. And this all with the help of the AVA Wizard, which works with an official norm. So we will test it now, we finish. You can see everything is saved under settings and rules, thresholds. We are back on the home screen. So we go to the dashboard. We select the dashboard under the node vibration monitoring, which we created before. You can see everything is good here, nothing yellow or red on this dashboard. And now I make some noise. And you can see the data source VRMS is going red and directly an alarm occurs here on the right. So everything is done. We created in 5 minutes a monitoring of a fan with the help of vibration and the AVA Wizard. Thank you.